We're going to begin tonight with the arrest of that former church maintenance man. He is accused tonight of sexually abusing children while he worked at the church in the 70s and 80s.
News 4's Liz Lohuis joins us live in Greenville County with the story. Liz, the accusations reach beyond the church.
Yes, Michael and Carol, it all happened here at Wren Memorial Baptist Church and at the alleged abuser's home. 27 charges have been filed against Timothy Lee Anders, and this all began last week when a man came forward to say he was abused 32 years ago. For several years, Timothy Anders worked as a maintenance man at Wren Memorial Baptist Church. This past week, a man who went to the church as a child came forward to say he was touched inappropriately by Anders from 1981 until 1986. Lieutenant Michael Hildebrand says it happened both inside classrooms at the church and Anders' home, which he sold several years ago.
During those home visits, Mr. Anders was sexually assaulting and inappropriately touching the victim.
During the investigation, a second alleged victim came forward and says she too was abused by Anders starting in 1976 when she was 6 years old.
This is an example of where even if a case happened 30 years ago, 35 years ago, we still do investigations. We take these cases very seriously.
Shauna Galloway-Williams with the Julie Valentine Center, an agency that works with victims of sexual assault every day, says it is not uncommon for a victim to wait several years before reporting abuse.
Most times when someone's sexually abused, they're abused by someone that they know, they love, and they trust. That dynamic can also keep someone from telling.
The Greenville County Sheriff's Office says it believes there may be more victims and is encouraging anyone with information to come forward.
These offenders don't stop when they reach a certain age. Just because it happened 35 years ago doesn't mean that that person is not offending today.
Now, the church is not commenting on the allegations. I did speak briefly with Anders' nephew today. He did not want to go on camera, but he told me that his uncle raised him and he was the best man he's ever known. Liz Lohuis, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville County.
Liz, thank you. Anders has been charged with a total of 27 charges, including 4 counts of criminal sexual conduct with a minor first degree and 9 counts of lewd act on a minor. He is currently in the Greenville County Detention Center on no bond.